Hello everyone, this is Velshin with another video of Dark Souls 2, Scholar of the First Sin. And we continue our journey after defeating the Lost Sinner. So yeah, we continue. Nice. The primal bonfire was rekindled. All right. These bonfires are quite different than the typical bonfire. Yeah, let's rest here. And I have a lot of souls, so let's see what should I do with them. First. Yeah. Do I have enough materials? All right. Okay. Okay. 1 point in strength. 1 HP. Stamina. 1 faith. I need faith, so yeah. That's enough. The rest I should like upgrade my gears. I have nothing, so aha, that's awesome. Let's do this for more damage. Alright, so which part? 2, 2, 2. I see. Let us buy some, yeah. Yes, it's me again. Let's buy this. So yeah, this item can remove the stone effect of some living things, as they say. So, yeah. Yes.
Satisfied?
No, but it's actually PC version, not console. But yeah, thank you for watching and thank you for asking. I'm planning to carry a large shield, so I have to increase my vitality a little bit. Now I have to buy some life gem. Yes. Thank you. That's awesome. Plus one. So, yep. That's much better. Now, let's go to the this area actually. Oh, damn. Die. Huh, you're still alive. Not bad. Right. Let's go to the left side area. Ah, I think I'm laggy a little bit. Sure. Kidding me. Right. Don't have time for this. PvP. Damn, I'm so dead. Yep, parry. GG. God damn it. I hate random invaders. Because, yeah, they stand my way when I... Yeah. Well, it's part of the game, so I have to endure it. Let's go back and collect my lost souls, shall we? Oh my god, I underestimated. Yeah. God damn it. I thought I could backstab him, but somehow I didn't. Yeah. This is what happens when you are impatient and too eager to go back to collect your souls very fast. So, yeah. Yeah. have to stay calm. That's Dark Soul for you. So yeah, I lost my soul, so well, it wasn't much, so. Now I'm calm, so. Die, bastard. Seal myself. Two more to go. Come. One, two, three. Okay. Nice. One more hit. Damn. I'll do some live games. Come here, you coward. Hello there. Hi. Welcome to my channel and I hope you enjoy it. Okay. Have to get ready for this guy. So yeah, my plan is to rush, but I have to. Yeah. Time to rush. Like this. To be or not to be. I'm probably gonna die now. Ouch. Okay, now. Okay. Damn, the camera. Camera's against me now. Camera is the hard part, it's not the dragon. Okay, I missed that. Shit. Yep, the camera again.
Yep.
As I said, the camera is the hard part of this area. It's not the dragon himself, so I guess I have to remove the focus. So, yeah. Good thing that I didn't use a human effigy. I was planning to use a human effigy to increase my HP, but yeah. I didn't do it, so that's good. Why I can't backstab this guy? Really? Now I get back seven. Some lightning spear. Not too. Such a waste. Two and three. Bastard. I couldn't backstab. Okay. Damn. Now, this guy is easy alone, so. Time to heal and prepare. Let's kill this guy first. This guy is kind of pretty easy to backstab. So, yeah. His damage is insane though, so I have to be careful. See? It's too easy to backstab. Die. See if I can do this. Let's rush again. That's good actually. Much better than last time. die. Yes. That's awesome. Cathedral of Blue. Nice. I need that. Let's use this. Let's do this. Old Dragon Slayer. Also known as Ornstein. First Dark Soul. He's alone though now. No longer with his partner, Smoke. Damn! I thought I dodged it, but I was wrong. Come here, Ornstein. Farewell, old friend. Tower Shield, Clerics, Parma. Can I use the tower shield now? I can, but it's pretty heavy. Let's see if I can use the what's called nice. Awesome. That's what I'm looking for.
is no place for one such as you. Be gone. You are not needed. Transient being, nothing has changed. You would never make a knight of the blue, and I have nothing more to say. Be gone. You are not needed. Transient be, you would never
be gone. Okay. Be gone, be gone. That's it, okay. Nice. Let's go back to Majula and do some level up stuff. Do I have some material? Yeah, I do. Let us level up my new tower shield, so. It's pretty good and yeah, very useful, so. Okay, let's do this. Alright, what should I level? More strength? Strength and faith. Yeah, a lot of strength, so. Right, and as always, the rest of the souls I buy some life gem. Thank you. Alright, this is it for the video, guys. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you in the next part. See you later.